568 divided by 8. 5 is less, therefore next. 56 is not less, therefore with 56. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 56 but not greater? 8 multiply by 8, 64 is greater. Multiply by 7, 56 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 56 minus 56, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here. Okay, 8. 8 multiply by 1 is 8. Okay, is not greater. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.